Bisping has been haunted by that highlight reel from UFC 100 where Dan Henderson brutally knocked him out.
This right here is revenge.
Normally I'm not that way in fights. I know if the guy's out. I think that one was just to shut him up a little bit.
Dan landed that big right hand. That's all I remember. Fair play to the guy. He got me. He landed that second punch, you know, which in my mind there was no need for.
It was just a reaction of mine to keep going until I was stopped, and it did feel good then.
The guy constantly mocks me with that. The public mocked me with that. This is my first title defense, but for me, it's not about defending the title. I want revenge. I want to put him in his place and wipe that smug look off his face.
The fans wanted to see a rematch. He really had nothing to offer until he won that bout.
Dan Henderson has the kind of power where he can change the fight in an instant.
I appreciate you guys giving me that extra energy to keep on going and that extra drive.
It shall be done, the rematch. Michael Bisping and Dan Henderson. Make no mistake about it, the belt is on the line, but this fight is all about revenge.
As a fighter, you want to go out there and right that wrong. Michael Bisping, he has the ability to erase that loss.
Look, Bisping's a but he's a warrior and he's tough and he's going to hang in there.
Dan's had a great career. He's achieved many things, but the number one goal people want to achieve in mixed martial arts is to be the UFC champion of the world. I am the UFC world champion. He is not. There is a reason for that. I am the better fighter. I will prove that in this rematch. I will beat him. Lightning will not strike twice. I will knock out Dan Henderson when he's unconscious. I'll give him another blow as well.